CES for cookie is good enough for me. My name is Ali and I want cookie. CES for cookie. My name is Ali. Ali, get some cookies for. Wait.
This is the next mob that's up for vote this coming Saturday on October 16th at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, 12 p.m. Eastern Time. This one's called Alley, and this collects things for us. I have a lot of questions, but before we get to that, let's watch the video and then I'll give you my reaction.
Tiny Agnes, where are you?
There it is.
Hello, fellow music fan.
What noise is that it just made?
Hello, fellow music fan. You're my only friend now that Tiny Agnes is gone. Here, take my last cookie. You deserve it. Typical.
Takes a cookie, brings
you
more back.
You must be the LA. Thanks for collecting all these cookies for me. Would you do that with any item I give you? Hooray! No more collecting for me. And you dance too? Amazing. If you give an LA an item, it will collect matching ones for you. It also loves music. So if there's a note block nearby, that's where it will drop them.
Tiny Yens?
I don't know if I'm a big fan of this little sound it makes, and it makes it a lot. Look at this short period right here.
For you. It also loves music. So if there's a note block nearby, that's where it will drop them.
Tiny Yens?
Will Tiny Yens ever drop an album? Was that Tiny Agnes's voice? Do you want the LA to join Minecraft? Tune in to Minecraft Live on October 16th to cast your vote and change Minecraft forever.
Yeah, yeah. Well, this one's a lot more difficult to give an opinion on. The LA looks like a pretty useful mob for us. However, I have a lot of questions, so let me show you what they had typed on Minecraft.net to give you a little bit more information. Now, this is interesting because each year I always say how Minecraft never gives us enough information to really choose the right mob. It seems like they always make us do a lot of work to try to figure out what the mob does, and then in later betas actually allow us to modify a little bit sometimes to make it a little bit better. As for example, glow squids originally did not have the glow ink sac, but it was added in later through feedback and through a beta. And I think that the LA is one of those types of mobs. Now they see here, as you know, Minecraft Live is always here, and since we love to make the community do our homework, and you know what? They nailed that. I don't know why they scratched it out, but they said involve the community. Obviously, it's a joke, but it's for real. We do the homework for them. It's up to you to pick one of the three mobs down here just a little bit. If you give them an item, it will gather more of the same or similar items that they can find and give back to you. Now, what does that mean? Same or similar items? Does that mean if you hand it iron ore that it's going to also grab lapis and redstone and things like that? Or only the other ores or what? I got a ton of questions about this one. If you drop something into a hole, can you hand them one of them and they'll go fetch the other one inside the hole? Or does it only follow a pattern that's equal with you in height or what? So many questions. It sounds extremely useful, though. I wish we knew more before the vote, but I have a feeling we're not going to know anything more before we vote on which one is best for us. I will say that I think I have completely nailed the theme of this entire mob vote. The first one came out called Glare, and I compared it to Oscar the Grouch. The same color, cute, grumpy, looks like him. Now we have something that's the same color as Cookie Monster, and it's fetching cookies in the video. They're bringing us back to Sesame Street. What's the next one, Big Bird? I wish we could learn more about this one. I don't think we're gonna learn more. If there is more, I'll bring it to you guys. Again, I'll be carrying Minecraft Live 2021 live on this channel in a stream on October 16th, this coming Saturday, at 9 a.m. Pacific Standard Time, 12 p.m. Eastern. Be here for a lot of fun and reactions. And take it easy, everybody. I will see you again in a video or a stream very, very soon. Bye-bye!